got engine varying 029 from alpha position.
On a des bruits dans, de moteur à, au nord là, je sais pas si t'as vu sur carte.
T'inquiète, 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 c'est pas nous nous en occuper.
Affi, Affi, bruit de moteur, je les entends, ils vont vers le nord-est. Nord-ouest.
Mark,
Star
Ghost.
Contact plein sud, contact plein sud.
Star Ghost, tu es libre d'engager, mais prends pas trop de risques.
This is platoon 2.
Quand même, tu rappelles tous tes mecs, tu rappelles tous tes mecs. Yeah, Bravo Red, we heard some enemy's vehicle on the northwest, or the west of the...
Right, break, 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 send your Bravo 2 northwards, your Bravo 2 northwards.
Alright, solid copy, we move Bravo 2 to the northwest. Star Ghost, nouveaux ordres, nouveaux ordres pour toi Star Ghost. Tu back vers nous et tu backeras au nord-ouest, ok?
Ok, bien reçu. Ok, on a des contacts, on engage.
Well, you've done a good
okay, Star Ghost, anyway, nouveaux ordres, tu reviens immédiatement sur la position Bravo.
And there goes the engagement.
And again, Red 4 jumping the gun, one element going ahead of everyone else. The next closest group is Twinking and Dan Teasy, who were like still 300, 400 meters away.
Yeah.
So this
BTR is gonna support him though.
I can kill it entirely. Before anyone else even gets to say AO. Looks like they're starting to hurry up. But we saw people over at the Amber site by Terminal 3.
Yeah, Op4 was still licking its wounds and they got no way to get over there quickly. Op4's got to send people over, but if no one takes an LR to tell the Op4 command that they're there, they're probably going to be out of position for the rest of this fight.
Mm-hmm. GL's going out over the heads of everyone at Terminal 1. Still landing kind of short, but... Yeah, Echo's so far away. Command's getting closer. The BTR is starting to come in. It's loaded for bear with a bunch of infantry on top. More firepower for Blue 4 is focused on this Foxtrot Nordic Queen. So more attention is being given to them. And now the BTR is opening up. Dismounting its infantry. They're getting closer. Go.
Bravo, we are engaging enemies.
Tire de suppression, tu finis ta batteuse, tu finis ta batteuse. Tire de suppression, tu mets tout ce qu'il y a en fait.
To assist the northwest, let's send Alpha 1 to the northwest, please.
We only have one.
We only have one? I forgot about that. My apologies. Yep.
We're focusing on
the northwest.
He's moving from there.
Can you send about 2 or 3 people just to assist the Bravo and Charlie? I don't want that line to fail.
On est soufflé, on est soufflé. Bravo, we are totally under fire. Totally under fire.
Is that Bravo 2 under fire, sorry?
No, Bravo 1 and 2, I just told Bravo 2 to come back because we got a lot of enemies on the BTR position. We cannot move. We can't flank them.
Copy that, that is acceptable.
Je répète, Stargos, tu reviens renforcer Bravo 1 immédiatement et plus vite possible.
I did not hear that. All
et tu me déploies deux mecs sur le flanc sud aussi, Stargos. Et puis Rem déploie ses mecs sur le nord.
C'est encore toujours. Smoke vers l'ouest. C'est la tête avancée.
Hold fast, guys, you're doing great.
Le commandement félicite pour qu'on tienne, donc tenez la ligne, essayez de tenir le maximum possible.
Southeast, we have southeast.
Stargos, sud-est, contact ennemi sud-est.
Look at the first firefight that started. Look in the sky with tracers on and just watch when Blue 4 unloads all of its machine guns in that direction. Just all of that fire going down. It is really keeping Op 4 pinned up there. I don't see any Op 4 KIA yet, but it's definitely slowing them down. And at this point, with 12 and a half minutes left on the clock, that is a viable strategy for Blue 4. These guys are fresh too. They have not seen any action, which means they have all of their ammo to burn. And with all of this, not necessarily ordnance, because that would mean a heavier gun or caliber, but with all these rounds going downrange on Op 4's positions, that's going to keep them pinned.
Go for that. I've tried to find a safe position, so let's head to the southwestern side.
Purem, 280, t'as un contact. 280 dans la forêt, t'as un contact. Fais gaffe, il peut t'avoir.
My position is currently reasonably safe.
Là où je tire, là où je tire, Purem.
Je check le 310.
Alright, guys, hold fast. This is the final assault.
Enemy shifting south, east of...
C'est SO final, donc tenez vos positions. Stargust, sud-est, Purem, west, ok. Purem, fais gaffe, contact proche.
Ouais, ouais, je contacte, il tire dessus.
BTR touché, Ali, BTR touché, Ali. Je sais pas s'il est encore actif, le BTR.
This platoon will need medical attack.
Enemy south. Kylian, azimuth du contact.
Je sais pas, attends. 280, l'arbre qui est tombé.
Kylian, tu me reçois?
Ouais, toujours, toujours.
104, y'a une batteuse sur les rochers.
Ouais, j'ai vu. Elle est pas à nous, tu confirmes?
Négatif, il m'a tiré dessus, c'est traçante verte.
Traité 1 au niveau du terminal.
Kylian, à ta droite, y'a des mecs qui arrivent, fais gaffe. Au-dessus de toi.
Ça marche, vas-y.
Je recharge. J'essaye de courir ton arrière.
Oh, the hatch been paused.
Missy is flagged. Thank God, I guess.
On descend ici. Il vaut mieux qu'on descende maintenant.
Mais si tu restes en
haut. Allez, grand.
J'avais trop le seum.
Oh, tu m'étonnes.
Du coup, même formation qu'avant. Bravo 2 en avant, suivi de Bravo 1. On se dirige vers le premier PA DM bof, ok.
Kylian, tu me fais peur, tu vas te prendre une tête.
Non, c'est bon, ils peuvent pas me voir d'ici.
Mais c'est Kylian ça.
Ils répondent pas.
Tu vois, je t'avais dit, ils peuvent pas m'atteindre d'ici.
B2,
mouvement sur le 140 sud-est en Isère de Forêt. C'est parti, prendre prise de position et dispersion. Stargust, ton objectif c'est de prendre d'assaut la position RPG, ok. T'avances à ton rythme, mais tranquille quoi. T'es en mode assaut, tu dois prendre la position RPG au nord dans C18, ok.
Ok.
Skip, c'est pareil, même objectif, mais t'essaies d'appuyer Star si tu peux. Sinon, t'avances sur objectif.
Ok, on va coller des murs là.
Vas-y, bon courage. Skip, tu peux faire un tir de couverture, ouais. T'as du contact?
Un contact, isolé.
Tu peux marquer sur carte en canal camp, je vais reporter. This is Bravo, we have some contact on the northeast. Contact on the northeast, we are marking.
Bravo, this is first platoon command. You can try to grab these guys northeast. Start pushing through the town, you got to.
Yeah, solid copy. I will go with my fire team on the north and try to flank them. Skip, nouvelle mission pour toi, t'occuper des contacts ennemis au nord-est.
Ok.
Stargust, tu tiens position dans la vie pour l'instant, ok?
Ok, je tiens position.
T'attends qu'on te rejoigne dès que possible.
De Skip à Kylian, c'était un squad lead, il est pas tout seul.
Ouais, ça marche, on fouille quand même la zone, on fouille toute la zone, tous tes mecs ils fouillent la zone.
Tout seul, c'est un loup seul, un solitaire.
On verra après. Traité, je crois. Hein. C'est Skip ici?
Non, je suis blessé.
Ouais, il y avait un mec devant vous, on est d'accord.
Ouais, j'en ai buté deux. Done.
Absolutely executed.
Great angle through that corner. And might get a shot on Starg. There it is. Verna trying to reach over. Oh, JY's cover gets knocked out, but he's okay. How? He's now gonna. I don't know. I think it was clipped or something.
Maybe, but Verna throws that nade and tries to avenge, but your assistant Hadav are gonna be able to work these two these guys.
More grenades getting popped in, Stark waking back up, grenade knocking him right back, knocks Gabri's feet out, and JY getting a great hit on Burma, but Gabri prone was able to kill JY, but I mean Jurassic got a lot of free knockouts there, knocking it just Gabri, I mean Blue Four doing its best to stall for time. Gabri ran out of ammo while he was firing at Hadav! No, he did not. He just didn't notice Hadav. Hadav got a few free kills. Hadav now trying to push around. Doesn't decide against it. Pushes out again. And they trade.
Ouais, Star est décédé. Ils sont plus que tout seuls. On va aller supporter. Go. On traverse. les gars qui restent, mettez-vous en channel 3 s'il vous plaît. Mettez-vous en channel 3 avec Skip. Le mec est tout seul à côté de Harbert. J'étais en visuel, me tiens pas dessus, je suis dans une maison devant toi. On reste pas là, on bouge. On bouge au sud sur C16, Skip. C16. Direction sud-est, ok.
Je suis tombé deux fois dans le coma, j'ai trop de chance.
Par contre, bougez vite, hein. Caquer des smokes sinon. Je vais caquer une smoke.
And now Jonathan is left to defend it on his own. 11 and a half minutes left, but I think this is going to be settled before that is a problem. Oh, but a perfect grenade throw on the vehicle kills Jonathan. You rarely see grenade kills in FNF. That's amazing.
Skip, va pas au niveau du AZ, va pas au niveau du AZ. What? Tout ça?
Kills Franklin.
Oh. Non, c'est Rollo. Rollo.
Oh, je trouve bien.
J'avais pas eu.
Look at MRDLA. Look what he's doing. They're bandaging a Blue 4 dude. And I think Cardi just told him to stop doing that.
Blue 4 did a great job reacting to it, but attacking from multiple directions is absolutely what I believe is at least the right.
Skip getting cut out in the open, right, taken out by Mass and Scholand. Beautiful infiliting fire going on, Skip. So Rollo, he's going up, double tapping body. This is brutal. No, this is a Rhodesian op, definitely.